actually ahead. Alright. Time for the magic dealers.
Of this battle will be awarded the true key. So, Aigis, have you decided which choice you would make?
I can't go back to the past yet, so I won't give up this key.
I see. Then it appears we are in opposition.
Yes, I won't give up on what's important to me. It may be painful, but I will stand by my choice. I understand now, thanks to her.
Sister.
You know, all of this may have actually been for the best. You've been acting so empty and mechanical lately. Like when we first met, I actually thought you were just gonna hand over your key because you didn't want to fight. But what you just said, it's like you're alive again. Which means we'll both be giving it our all, right?
Yes, and I'm ready to prove it. I feel just as strongly about him as everyone else.
All right then. Guess we're done talking. And I'm not giving up on what's important to me either.
All right. So, with the healer that Yukari is, I'm definitely going to be trying to focus on taking her out first, because I do not want to heal the healing capabilities that she got. This is my game, not yours, bud. So, too bad. It's called strategy. Gotta take out the healer. Hey, I don't have time to deal with her healing, both her and Misru. Hey, it's not like I have a choice. Take him down. She doesn't have that ability, what the hell?
Just
She has lower speed, not freaking defense. That's Mystery's power, what the hell? She's already charged up though. Bro, how come neither one of you guys learned that ability at all? What the hell? Of course, bro. Like, dude, they're using abilities that they never learned in the freaking game. What the heck? This is so, so stupid. Oh dang. Oh, this is gonna hurt, Yukari. I'm sorry. What is optimal?
You better watch it. Don't think it'll be so easy.
I don't especially survive that. Gonna have to put Orpheus on Telos because I need a heal. Plus I need the resistant attacks. Still that much damage, dang, even on the resist.
I can do this. Persona. Thank you, sister. This is for you, sister. You better brace yourself. Charging complete.
Bro, you don't learn Ice Break! Why the hell are you using it? That is so jeez. Okay. I'm sorry, but this, you guys deserve this for not letting me control you guys. I wasn't gonna use it, but hey. Hey, it was the self-defense, okay? They'll be back once I open the door. They'll come back, so don't worry.
This must be the true key.
Am I having a hard time in this fight? I'm probably not gonna be able to stand a chance against Joker, who's supposedly gonna be really hard. You see?
This may sound strange given the circumstances, but I'm so glad you're all safe. Yeah, so you really don't want to go back?
What? Hey!
I want him back. I want him back. I don't care about anything else. I just want him to come back. I tried. So hard to be strong and to look forward and just accept it all, but I can't do it. I just can't.
Well, that's too damn bad.
Sorry, son. That's not. I made him a promise too. I told him I'd do my best to change this world. People would stop wishing for the fall. That's why I wanted to move on from the past. Just focus on the future. Yukari-san. But that was just a promise to myself, not to him. So it can't end like that.
Yukari, it's hard. Unbearably hard. But if you don't face that pain, it will never heal.
So what? If I face it, it'll suddenly be okay? I'll just accept that he's gone? Or forget all about it?
It's healthy to hate sometimes, bro.
All of us should know by now that
you know I'm not actually hating.
You face your pain because it'll never truly go away. Yukari, would you help me fulfill the promise I made to him?
What?
It was more a promise to myself, like yours. He taught me so much. And showed me so many things that I've come to treasure. But before I could thank him, he was gone. The regret was suffocating. So, I promised myself I would always be there for the ones I care about. And fight to protect them, no matter the cost. And you're someone I care about, Yukari.
What? Me?
You may not have thought much of it, but to me, last year, when you refused to give up on me and gave me something to fight for again, I will never forget that. So this time, we want to be here for you.
Me too, Senpai.
The pain of losing someone close to you is terrible. But you don't have to hold it in. And Yukari, you've kept yours locked up for too long. You've been trying so hard to push forward that you never stopped to grieve. It's all right. We're here for you. Your friends are here for you. Yukari-san, I want him.
Little
to
does she know that freaking Makoto cheated on her.
I stopped to think about everything, like you told
I
us.
A lot on quick.
And I realized something. So please, I'd like you to listen. I want to know what exactly he did in that moment he used his power.
What?
We still
aren't what do you mean I'm evil?
Sure what really happened to him. I think we should know that before making a choice. So I won't use the key just yet. This is the answer I arrived at.
After what you mean I'm evil, bro? What did I do? Makoto cheated on her. Not me.
I agree. We should know the whole story before acting.
Sounds good to me. But, can we even do that?
I'm not sure. All the doors to the past are gone except the one to his room.
There's actually one more, remember? We've been using it this whole time.
That's right. The door to Paulonia Mall.
Doors reflect the minds of those who pass through. If we wish strongly enough to look into the past, that door should allow us to do so.
I see. It would certainly be worth a try.
Is something wrong?
I was just thinking. I don't really have a reason to be here. And I did some horrible things to you all. So I shouldn't go with you.
Dude, what are you even talking about? We got ourselves into this mess. None of this is on you.
Yeah, it's our own fault we got trapped here. And for squabbling with each other too. You're sticking with us. Whether you like it or not.
Don't you remember? I told you I won't leave you behind.
Huh? Now that I think about it, it's pretty lucky there's still that one door left, huh? It almost seems too good to be a coincidence.
Huh. Actually, that is unusual. If its purpose was to prepare everyone for battle, why is it still here? We have the true key, so the fighting should be over. But the door hasn't disappeared. So then, does it have another purpose?
I suppose it would make sense. If that door hasn't fulfilled its purpose of preparing us for combat, perhaps there's still an enemy for us to defeat. Our own feelings were the cause of this situation. And Aigis' proposal would take us to the source of that pain. I wouldn't be surprised to find something waiting for us there.
So, what should we do? Come up with another plan?
If there is something there, that's even more reason for us to go. That's what I think.
Then this should be our final battle.
That sounds familiar. Feels like January again.
I wonder what is waiting for us. Another large shadow, maybe?
No point thinking about it. We just gotta beat it, no matter what it is.
That's right. And I'll support you all as best as I can.
Okay, then. When we work together, there's nothing we can't do. Now let's go!
There's only one door left. Bro, it keeps saying that. What the heck?
Let's go. We're here. What?
That wasn't here before.
It seems we truly do have one final battle ahead of us. Let's make sure we're as prepared as possible before proceeding.
Works for me. We'll get to the bottom of this no matter what stands in our way.
All right. Hey, I think that's the door that leads the Joker.
Oh.
Let me think.
So, Joker is an optional boss fight, and there are some prerequisites you have to do, including taking down the Reaper. Very valuable items. Alright. And we are, in fact, gonna do that. What are new equipment that I got? Let's see. Divine Pillar, Firm Stance. Alright, who do we want to have? Definitely could put medicine here. Yeah, let's put Yukari. The Chambus! Let's do this! Oh, I forgot to save. Oh, yeah, we just exit. Okay. Yeah, let's save real quick. Pretty sure there's a few more boss fights we gotta do before we fight Joker.
Powerful enemy spotted. Please be careful.
But just a moment.
How are you? Yes. Powerful enemy.
God dang, Yukari is very frail. God dang.
Support.
Okay.
I have to do this.
Let's see if I can confuse them.
It didn't work.
I can't. Okay. God's hand. Oh, that's gonna kill her, I think.
Oh,
I think she dodged it.
Nice reflexes, Yukari-chan. Dominating.
Yeah, I didn't have the right group for this one. I didn't know. So, if I lose this one, I'm gonna have to switch the party members out. Oh, that is not good. Useless in this fight. There's really nothing she can do. $988, wow. I need some magic attackers for this one.
Keep it together.
Yeah, it seems like these guys are mainly the support while this guy is the main attacker. And unfortunately for me, there's really nothing I can really do with these guys. Like, I had like the worst, pretty much the worst possible part I can have.
Failing. Watch your health.
Did I find him yet? I know I found him, but I haven't got to him yet. How you doing today, Carver?
Thank you very much. The enemy's frozen. Now's your chance.
I'm doing all right. Oh, that is not good. I usually like to have SP, but not in a moment like this. Alright. I'm gonna put attack mirror on Aigis. I put an attack mirror on everybody, actually. I didn't think his theurgy would be available. I say he's resistant, not reflected. Oh, okay, I didn't read that right. Okay. Whoops. I need to stop pressing so quickly. I just wasted two turns very crucially. Alright.
do this.
Yukari-chan's in trouble.
What should I do?
Do you have a chance to heal?
Is ready.
She still got taken out. Wow. Fuck it, watch us do it for it. Good night, buddy. Focus on healing everybody. Might help. Oh my gosh. Well, just sit back and enjoy, I guess. Let's see how this goes. Get your popcorn ready. There he is!
That's...
for my sister. Let's make this quick.
Heat balance, sky balance, okay.
I'll end this.
No one resists the fire anyways. Kind of figured. Alright, just physical attacks on that one, okay. Alright, this one is not as bad. I don't have the quite correct team for this one, but I didn't know beforehand. So, but pretty sure I'm pretty confident in how this is gonna go. Oh, that's not good.
Now.
That's gonna hurt. Woo, that was close. That bot might have killed him too. Yeah, let's just go ahead and use it. I was gonna say, should I wait on it or use concentrate? I need to nullify all these debuffs.
Your attack power is declined.
It's too much.
Will this help?
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Please dodge it! Damn it. At least Shikari can revive him. Gosh. I'm pretty sure you use all those. You already did those spells already, but okay. Oh, I forgot.
I'm all ready to go.
Ready, medic? I won't let you down.
Yukari-chan's in trouble.
Do you
Is he gonna use that magic attack?
Should be it.
Never mind. This point again. Here's a grit. Endure. I'll give it to Yukari whenever I get her in the party again.
Hold on.
How many somas I got actually? 5, okay.
Powerful enemy spotted.
Let's do this.
Armed and ready. What is optimal?
Of course, when I don't have Yukari, I have an enemy that's weak to wind. That's oh my god, so unfortunate.
Okay.
Where are you aiming? You dodged the attack! Nice one! all. Fight us to victory.
Yeah.
Handing off.
Here we go. I got it. What's next?
Barely does anything.
I'll give him hell. Not bad, huh?
My gosh. That's right. Oh, it's thundering. Let's see. That thing is so tanky, golly.
I won't be beaten. Summoning. This is my duty. Knocked down by Aigis. What is optimal? This.
Let me just use this. 999 damage.
Sounds
Stupid attacking him. I'm so damn tired of having to freaking recover from that. Bro, my gosh. I'm trying to get my freaking charged up attacks in, and they won't let. I'm not getting a chance to do them though, because I'm busy just recovering. My gosh!
Let's go to it. in this situation.
Time to shine!
If you got it, you can count on me! Take it away!
Pain to the rescue! What's the plan? Suck on that!
It is time. Persona, engage! You struck a weakness!
What's next?
Persona!
How can I help my sister?
Keep attacking it.
You struck a weakness. This is my resolve. This is my duty. Direct hit on a weakness. Amazing, I guess. I can't move. No, the current time. System.
Bro, why are you gonna carry? Bro, why are you getting critical again, man? What the hell? Oh my god, why did I always take out your card? Bro, my gosh, why do you do so much damage? This is why I'm like having trouble with this fight, just because I'm just too busy recovering.
Incredible toupee back in action.
can't stop me now.
Let's go!
What's the best move?
Come forth! Send it!
Well, let us knock an enemy down!
Now then.
Pull the trigger.
I won't lose.
That's a weakness.
This is my
nice
resolve.
Nice, Chun.
Persona, engage.
Direct hit on a weakness.
What's the plan? Risk the distance!
I won't betray my sister.
Good.
Focus. My voice will become my strength.
The enemy is not an enemy, though.
This is my fault.
You stop that cycle. Alright, as long as I keep this pace, I should say, or the cycle, keep them doing what they, force them to do what they do, I should be in good shape.
Should I do?
Persona!
appreciate
it. For your support.
That was close.
What is optimal?
Got your next.
Direct hit on a weakness. Amazing, I guess.
Like that. Not like this.
No. The curry time.
What the hell?
I'm using this.
Thanks.
Man, why do you always get a critical, man? What the hell? Ay, ay, ay. Jeez, this is taking too long. Please don't hit your Kari. Oh my gosh. I'm out of revivals? Where is the critical all day, man? What the hell? Ay, ay, ay. Can't revive.
Well,
Please don't miss. Oh my goodness. Bro, why do you always take it? I'm losing ground now already. I can't do anything else. I'm just gonna have to hope for this. Does it take him out?
Now,
Let's keep attacking it. Oh no, you don't. That's fine. Not gonna have another chance to really do this again, even if I. So, charging is not gonna be worth it. Let's take what I can get. Please just give us attack boosts. Ugh.
This is my resolve. Persona.
Now give him hell. Risk
No! I'm trying to extend the defense down. I should have just done this.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Alright. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. I'll take that. No, don't hit Yukari! God damn it. Alright, I'll just revive her with Junpei. Alright. Now I'm gonna blast him. Okay, he has full health now. I'll just hope this works. Shoot. Nope. Almost there. Yes! Oh my god. Oh, that took too long. I see it now.
Hey.
Hopefully this time is this is not gonna be a bad. Hey, hold on. So I'm pretty sure that's gonna be the support, so let's work on him. Turns. So, as I expected, you got no weaknesses. What about you?
Okay,
lightning. Why not start working on both of them? On the big one. Aigis.
You don't have much help. Can you heal up?
Suck on that.
We've already scanned this one.
It barely takes any damage. Well.
What's
block at all. Maybe I should have concentrated.
You're all worn out. Try for some healing.
The best bet would be. This will do the trick.
This is my resolve.
This thing's a tank, bro. I'm about to wait to a steer G though. Alright. Might as well. I sure can.
Utilizing. Much obliged.
That was close.
I'm in bad shape. Hurry, Josephine! Someone help her!
What's the plan? Persona!
Shall I move to strike?
There's gotta be a better way for this, man.
This is my
already scanned this one.
What is optimal?
This is my team.
This isn't good.
Oh no, this doesn't look good.
I'm ready to rock.
Oh man. Gotta use it.
This is my resolve.
I should be getting criticals on it, but I'm not getting any. I am not getting any criticals, man. Maybe I should have brought in Koromaru. Sharing's gonna work though? Gonna use concentrate. Yep.
Okay.
Cycle.
No!
I didn't mean to attack and press circle. Alright, you know what? Doesn't matter anyways. Have to use two of these. That wasn't as bad, but it took too long.